militarily against Iran, but last week's devastating attack on Saudi Arabia's chief.